All right, this is PXX RPG Queen, otherwise known as Ikari Silver, bringing you guys another amazing Let's Play. So now we're still in Velweb. We're gonna go ahead and defeat the past original possessor of the Jade Dragon Spirit, which is Vile. I don't know how, I don't care about how his name is pronounced, honestly. But we're about to go beat the shit out of him. We put Rose in our party for now. Miru's gonna stay there because her addition, sorry, at the present, is almost done, but not quite done. It should be done with this one last battle. So onwards and forwards. Here too, the same as the past. Suvio, it is such an irony that you who study life and death cannot die completely. Is that you, Rose? Is anything wrong? You brought a lot of guests with you.
I was asked by Shirley and came to see how you were doing. How are you? How are your studies?
Through the subjugation of Mafl, I think I can completely understand where life comes from and where it goes. Winglies have been manipulating souls, namely life, from Mafl, the place known as the Death's Capital, and the Crystal Palace known as the Life Capital. We saw in Mafl the destination of life. The darkness opened up into hell. World of shadows without light.
That is why you cannot die completely.
I don't want to go to a world of nothing spread out on the tip of darkness. I don't like nothingness. Where should I go?
I'll tell you now.
Seems like a fairly intelligent person. Shame he has to die, though. So Suvil, 10,000 HP, has all the same attacks as Albert, minus, you know, clearly Rose Storm. So he's an interesting person to fight.
Yes!
Not a hard battle. Not in by any means or standards is this a hard battle. Honestly, if I wanted, I could defeat this guy with just additions, but that would take forever. Given how strong Miru is at the moment. It would appear that he has glasses, which is kind of cool. Kinda looks like he has glasses. The pixelation's so bad, I just can't.
Yes! Tess! Go! Tess! Tess! Go! Blazing Dynamo!
Now, there's a way we can do this. I think Rose should turn into a dragoon by herself and defeat. It's only proper.
Cradle.
Wing Blaster.
Yeah.
die. Ha! Ta! Die.
Okay, maybe Dart is a drop. Yep, he definitely has glasses, but he comes off to me more as an Albert type than a Lavitz type, but he's kind of oh boy. Okay, that's not good. We'll figure it out.
Thank you.
closer and closer to defeating him.
Yes.
So now we have Miru back, we can do some stuff, and hopefully we won't die. If I heal all, keep vigilant, he'll die hopefully in another couple turns. Yeah, just make sure no one dies and we'll be good to go.
Die.
Oh, that's gonna hurt, isn't it? Finally, he has been taken down. I feel happy about that. Really happy. We only have one more dragoon left to take down. And we got leveled up. Across the board. It's all for the greater good of things, I swear. Somewhere in the East Country, there is this legend. Life does not come from anywhere or go anywhere. It just goes around with all the other lives. It is a part of a great wheel. I can come back, again, to the place with light, to the place with warm lives. How can I tell you? But maybe ahead in the hell you saw in Mayfield, there might be a place with light waiting for you. All is up to you. Yes, it is what I have to decide. Where I want to go now. I must think it through. Thank you, Rose. Let's keep going, Dart. Okay, so I'm gonna end the Let's Play here, guys. As always, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, like my Facebook, follow me on Twitter, check out my blog, and stay tuned for next time for some more amazing Let's Plays.